show you the recipe of cucumber paratha. So let's start. The ingredients of my recipe are 4 to 5 cucumbers, salt, some curry leaves which are tear apart, some chili paste, some onion which are finely chopped, some wheat flour, some besan, some rice flour, some turmeric powder, some coriander, some red chili powder, some cumin seeds, some coriander powder and tomato puree. So let's start. Now grated the cucumbers. Now I'm going to add rice flour. Then we are going to add besan. Then we will add half a cup of wheat flour. Then we'll have to add curry leaves, 1 tablespoon chili paste or as per your taste, salt as per taste, red chili powder as per taste, turmeric powder about 1 tablespoon, cumin seeds about 1 tablespoon, coriander powder about 1 tablespoon, finely chopped onions, then tomato puree, and then some coriander leaves. So we'll mix it. Now we'll add a little water for maintaining the consistency. Now my batter is ready. Now I'm going to heat a pan and now I'll heat grease some ghee. You can use oil. Now take some of the batter and put it on the pan. Just gently press it. And now, with your hands, just spread it. It will be cold. Now, I spread it into in a circle. Now, I will cook it for 1 to 2 minutes for one side. Now, one side is cooked. I am going to turn it on the other side. Now, we will grease some ghee again on the top of the paratha. Now both sides of the paratha is cooked. I am going to transfer this into a plate. Like this, we have to continue the same procedure on all parathas. Like this is my paratha. It is like delicious and tasty and it is very healthy. You can take this in your tiffin. If you like my video, please like and share my video. And if you are new to my channel, please subscribe my channel. Till that time, bye-bye.